Happy holidays. Kwanzaa is an annual celebration of African American culture that is held from December 26th to January 1st, culminating in a communal feast called Kuruma, usually held on the sixth day. It was created by Malana Karinga, based on African harvest festival traditions from various parts of Africa, including West and Southeast Africa. Kwanzaa was first celebrated in 1966. There are three official Kwanzaa colors, black, red, and green. There are seven candles, one black candle, three red candles, and three green candles. Each candle represents one of the seven principles guiding Kwanzaa. These are placed in the Musuma Saba in a specific order. Each candle is lit on a specific day of the Kwanzaa seven-day celebration. The table is decorated with the essential symbols of Kwanzaa, such as the kanara, the candle holder, mkika, the mat, muhindi, coin to represent the children, mazal, fruit to represent the harvest, and zawadi, which are gifts. The colors have symbolic meanings. The black candle represents the African people. The red candle symbolizes their struggles, and the green candle represents hope for the future. The number of candles represents the seven principles of Kwanzaa. Gifts are exchanged. On the 31st day of December, participants celebrate with a banquet of food, often cuisine from various African countries. We will share with you each of the principles of the 7 days of Kwanzaa that are illustrated in the traditional candle lighting observance. Principle for day seven, Imani, which is faith. Imani is the principle of faith. It challenges people to believe in each other and honor their struggle as righteous and that they'll be victorious. This is the last candle to be lit on January 1. Thank you, Bethlehem family and friends, for sharing the candle lighting ceremony of Kwanzaa with us. Harambe!